Knock it off! is no longer under Confederacy control.